This video will show you how to remove your cursor from OBS game, display, and window capture. To remove your cursor from a game capture source, open the source properties. This can be done by double-clicking on the source name or by right-clicking and choosing properties. You will see a Capture Cursor box. Uncheck the box, then press OK to confirm. Select the display capture source and open the properties by double-clicking. Under the display drop menu, there will be a Capture Cursor box. Uncheck the box to disable your cursor. Press OK to close the window. The window capture source works slightly differently. Open the Windows capture properties by double-clicking the source layer. By default, there won't be a capture cursor option. Select the capture method and switch it to BitBit. The capture cursor option will now be available. Untick the box to remove your cursor. With the BitBit method, some windows may show up as a black box. To fix this, you'll need to disable hardware acceleration and restart OBS. The Discord hardware acceleration setting can be found by opening the user settings and going to the Appearance tab, then scrolling down to the Advanced settings. You can disable hardware acceleration in Google Chrome by opening the settings and searching for Hardware. Flick the switch, then restart Chrome. Your cursor will now be invisible in OBS.